The girl was forced by her stepfather to marry a wastrel to save the family business. Not only that, he also wanted to possess her. She struggled to escape and was rescued by the young master from the Chu family. Due to a series of unexpected events, they ended up spending the night together.
Zombie 被杨凤元那个畜生玷污了脚，我一定要跟妈揭露杨凤元那个畜生的真面目。妈，您打我！
刺伤你杨叔叔也就算了，你还朝他头上泼污水！你杨叔叔这几年白疼你了，我怎么养出你这么个恬不知耻的白眼狼？
妈，我说的都是真的。昨天晚上就是想对我
住口！再胡说八道，你就滚出这个家门，别再叫我妈了。
蔚蓝，你别打话我，孩子心里也是太委屈了，你呀才会做出一点不理智的事情。
你怎么不好好躺着，下来做什么？
我没事，就是一点点轻伤，你别骂话话了。
你呀，就是太善良了，对他太好了。才会让他如此肆无忌惮。
妈，你不相信我的话，相信他的话，我还是不是你的亲生女儿？
童话，我让你住口，你听不到是不是？
我。